You gotta wake up, go get this dude who freaking hate the night shift. Oh my god. Let me change my clothes. Alright, let me go get this dude. Get the limo. God, I gotta hurry up, get this guy. I wanna go back to bed. I hate the night shift. Go get it. I'm running over there after that. I'm gonna walk. I'm not walking. I'm gonna hurry up. I gotta get there. Limo should be right here. Yeah, I forgot where I parked it last night. Okay. Take my time, man. I shouldn't even rush with this guy. This guy doesn't even pay me enough. But I still have to get paid. Not even my limo. This man told me to get the limo. I got it, and he didn't even. I have to pay for gas. I have to pay for everything for this limo, man. F that. I don't care if I get a ticket. F this dude. Come on, now, come on. I hate this slow ass thing. This guy should be actually, this guy should be right here. Come on, man. What the heck is this guy? Let me send him a message. Ask him where he's at.
Sorry, old chap. I was just on my daily run.
Oh, there he is. Oh, my God. Got
top of the morning to you.
How you doing, sir?
Doing pretty good.
Fuck this guy. Okay, where am I? Where should I be taking you today, sir?
We're gonna go to the, my office. The main spin tower.
Okay, let me
the upstairs up. Section, not the ramp this time. Not downstairs.
Okay, sir. My GPS is gone on my way there. How's your day going? Okay, no answer. I asked again. How's your day going, sir?
What you say, young chap?
So how's your day going, sir?
Well, it's not fine going. It's going pretty good. Wake up in the morning, get my room. Make a sweet love to my wife.
Nah, I didn't want to hear that, but okay, good. Good for you. You can listen to some music back there. I hope everything's okay. Okay, it's you, but yeah, how's life going, man? How's the rich life going?
We're almost there.
Yeah, we're almost there, man. We're almost there. I'm not gonna try to get you killed, man. Yeah, if I would've been myself, I would've been driving way faster. I know I'm taking all the red lights, because I know you like carrying up when I'm...
Yeah.
I get there, man.
Told me it's money. Now you stay in the car here, I'm gonna call Sterling, and then you'll get fired and killed. Do you understand me?
Yes,
you stay
sir.
In this car.
Alright, sir.
You'll walk once you get out.
Alright, sir.
Don't
get out. I'll open the door for you, sir. I got you. I'll open the door for you.
No, you can't get out of the car.
Shut the fuck up. I'll open the door for you, sir. There you go.
Thanks, old chap.
You're welcome. Yeah. Man, where the heck is this guy, man? I've been waiting here for hours doing this. Dude, I don't know who this dude think he is telling me, threatening me like, oh, you can't wait for me. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. Telling me what to do, why don't we actually leave and shit? Nah, I actually don't want to do that, man. God, where is this guy, bro? Freak is he? God. Waiting for this dude. Man. Sorry, if he doesn't get outside right now, I'm gonna fucking get him, man. Turn off some music. There he is. God. I better not say shit. Hey, sir, how you doing? How's the office?
Doing pretty good.
There you go. Oh, sorry. I didn't open that. Wrong door.
Oh, good, sir.
Whatever. Just get in, man. Just get in. I'm gonna open the door for you. Why are you on top of my car?
My car, you stupid punk.
Well, who's paying for gas?
Charge.
Alright, where am I driving you to now? Where am I driving
club.
You to? Oh my god. Sir, my shift is almost over. It is 3 o'clock in the morning. You know I get off at 5. My shift
okay,
is
then,
almost
we're
over.
Gonna skip that and go straight to the airport, Sonny.
What? Oh my god.
Yeah, the normal airport.
We're taking a detour. We're taking a detour.
Oh, shit.
We're taking... I'm not wasting my time with you.
This is...
Wait, what? What the heck are you?
Oh,
hey,
to the
hey.
Airport.
Hey, I know the airport's this way, sir.
Hey, can you turn on the classic rock music?
You didn't tell me what to do, man. You get what you get to hear. I want to hear this. You're gonna get to hear that.
Okay, now can you turn it off? Thanks.
Sir, I have 30 more minutes. I have to get overpaid. If you want me to take you to the airport
time
and
to
back.
Kill the poor. Do you think it's right to kill the poor?
No, I'm poor.
What'd you say, Sonny? You ain't hiring no poor chaps.
Yes, I am. You. Oh my god, here we go with the police.
You ain't poor, Sonny.
You better You better call
you
your
keep
friend.
Keep driving now, Sonny, to the airport.
You better call your friend and tell him that you better get the cops off of us. You better call your
you
friend.
You should know about that friend, chap.
Oh my god. Hey, move. You're lucky, sir. You're lucky you have a friend. You're lucky that you gave me a gun. You're lucky that you gave me this gun.
Oh my god, shit, sorry.
You're lucky you gave me this gun. Stop. Can you stop shooting, sir? Your friend, you know your friend doesn't like you that much. But he'll do anything for you.
And you know I don't like you that much.
Look at
Hit
and run. He's hit me and ran.
We gotta go.
Hey, Can't
drive,
hey.
Sonny, drive. They're
you
after us.
Me.
Go. Go, go, go.
Sir, it is 5 o'clock. You're overpaying me, right?
Yes, go. Try the airport. Try to my
Why
hangar.
Are you shooting?
You take that ramp over.
Do you not understand that we could get cops again? And your friend
I own
does
this.
Not. I
no,
don't
we
care.
Go down the ramp. We go down. We need
well,
to go to
guess
my
what?
Frickin' hangar.
I know we're going to your hangar. But look at this. Our limo is so slow that if we would have been down there, we would have freaking crashed everybody. And you know I don't have patience. But you know I'm taking you a little detour, and I'm taking you off a ramp. Might kill us. But for you, sir, I'll do anything. You know what I mean? Old chap. What the fuck did you just call me? Don't you ever call me my nigga again. Look at this. You broke all the windows in the limo. You're paying for it. I'm
just
not.
Just try.
Right, you're
my car, chap.
Shit.
You keep driving. This
yeah,
is my
but
airport.
Who? Okay, but who has to freaking drive this? Going to their house, shit like that, man. Where's your hangar at? Where's your hangar at?
You go straight. Do you know where it is, Sonny? It's over there.
No, I don't know.
Right where I'm
I've never
at.
Drove here.
To the left. It's the closest one. The last one to the left.
This one over here.
To the left, the closest one. Yes. Are you gonna come in with me, Sonny boy?
No, I'm not.
Just
you better stay
with me. Now you go home now.
Well, who's gonna
go
pick you
now,
up?
Boy.
Who's gonna pick you up?
Nobody. It's the end of the world, boy. Now what you doing out of the car, Sonny?
Nothing, sir. You just got on my nerve today. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Stop shooting at me. You're dead.